I'm telling Jess why that happens. Every single person that I haven't said anything to jumps out really awkward, like, because the end of the harrowing is about half a stride off of the bottom, like, the distance is a half stride out, and the horses just make a step over the edge, and then they're out by half a stride. So unless you either do a little shorten, actually the best is a little shorten because you hit it right on. Or you just leave the step open. If you leave it open, you're still leaving yourself a little bit for what you, the jump that you got there the first time. But that's the only reason that's happened. It's happened to everybody that's gone there without a little bit of an inside knowledge. So Jess has inside knowledge, so she doesn't have
So don't excuse. Screw it up. You better not screw it up then.
No, you don't get an excuse.
No, I don't. Good girl. I don't think we have a down bank thing anymore. Good girl.
She got it.
Yeah. Yes. Saying this is not my cross country bit, so. This is not my cross country bit. This is a nice snaffle. Good girl, honey.
Yeah,
girl. The little trichaner?
That little trichaner over there.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Okay. So just go ahead and jump through the coffin.
Okay.
If you wanted to a setup bench, you could jump the brown, or you could just come to the coffin.
So I'll come and jump the brown.
Just go around the tree and come out of the trees over that brown box?
Yeah, and then to the coffin. Okay. I don't want to die at the sea. Okay, I'll sit up next time.
Probably easier to come out of the trees first, because when you're coming from the dark to the open, it's probably easier going both ways.
Probably. I say by this time we should be good going both ways, I would hope.
Yeah,
I would hope.
By this point, no lies.
Is there anybody else back there that I'm gonna run over? Okay, well, I'll walk down there and then. Perfect. Thank you. girl.